Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Gmail keep stopping error in Android phone. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll on, click on apps and click on manage apps and then click on search bar and type Gmail. Okay guys, you can see here Gmail app is showing. Click to open app info and click on force stop, click OK and click on clear cache, click OK and click on clear all data, click OK. After click on clear all data, re-login your Gmail account in Android phone, okay, and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed like this: camera, contact, file and media, okay, and go back and scroll down. Click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data, okay, and click OK. Open Play Store, click on search bar and type Gmail. Make sure Gmail app is up to date in your Android phone and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Gmail error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notifications. See you next video.